Wow. Been here for 4 years, been a leader, you know, had a lot of pressure on him for those 4 years, from coaches, teammates, peers, family, the community, whatever. And he's never shied away from a big shot or big moment. He actually has his best games usually in those big moments. And so kind of had the weight of the world on his shoulders. He's just so mature and goes to work every day and does what he's supposed to do, works hard. And yeah, he's a super kid.